So I now have a banded gecko. This is sand mixed with reptosoil. Look at the little one. I will probably put some isopods in here just to help with clean up. There's just water, calcium, humid hide. It's very small. There's another hide over there. And then there's over here. So this is what it looks like. Western banded gecko enclosure.